Yes, friends, welcome to Proman Starlift, beautiful young people. You change the voices. Let me tell you, when you're listening to pan music, you gotta listen to what the arrangement is and try to see how the coordination between all these people happen at the same time. I am lucky. I alone could play mids, bass, highs, but on that stage, highs, mids, and bass are separated. So it takes unison and harmony for that music to come out with the excellence that you are listening to. So let's go to Jamaica. Somebody said, could it be loved?
Thank you.
If you like Michael Jackson, then you know we have a thriller. Piano, don't get worried. The piano is integrated in the music. It's an orchestral playing. Ivory and Steel is not just the piano on top, it's the piano inside, because this is a wee thing. So your next selection speaks to where we are. When the Spanish design Port of Spain, they created a beautiful space. The largest roundabout in the world is in Trinidad and Tobago. So
on the ground, yeah, we holding it down, yeah, We make and we store it. It's Savannah Juve morning. Juve morning. Everybody coming in. We ready to go, yeah. We gon' make them jump. We gon' make them turn up. We gon' make them whine. We gon' make them free up. It's the place of Bacchanal in the sweet botanical. We find a fun highway. Everybody on stage, oh Lord, oh. When they coming down from the mountains, oh God, oh. And the people jumping in tongue. We coming wrong. The Savannah grass, the Savannah grass. You could see it all when the dust rays, oh Lord, oh. And the people tell you they
does. And these people are spending their time. I spent a couple of weeks working with these, with Starlift, because young people in this band have chosen to do good things with their talents. So tonight we're celebrating Tobago. I think we're always in Trinidad, but we celebrate Tobago because the music from Tobago is as exciting as anything else. And we bring on to share with us a selection from his father, the son of the mighty Shadow, Mr. Shalom Bingham.
I was planning to forget Calypso and go and plant peas in Tobago, but I am afraid. What's the next line? Cause every night I lie down in my bed, I hear in a basement in my head, on we go. Pum pum pidim pum. Pum pum pidim pum. Slow up. Pum 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 pum.
Good job, next one.
So one night I said to the basement, give me your identification. And what he said, I heard that you're singing Calypso, so I come out to pull some notes for you. And how it going? Pum 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 pidim pum. Pum pum pidim pum. Pum 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 pum. Yeah, man.
Olha o homem. Next one? Hear this one.
Music sweet.
I'll only go take a turn.
The one who invented music is got to be terrific. Got to be the one who created the sun and the trees.
Starlift, are you ready?
We still singing or not? Don't forget that. Hold it going now.
Music fills the world with happiness, plenty sweetness, and togetherness.
Your turn.
Everybody, jingle it, jingle it, hey, jingle it, hey, 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 jingle it, hey, hey, jingle it, hey, 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 hey. If you close your eyes, you can still jump up.
What?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Everybody, jingle it, jingle it.
I go do one more. But first, before I do that one more, give these rock stars with pan stick a round of applause now. Man. They're not pan, like rock stars with pan stick. But yeah, if you're not true, is we collaborating on that, right? So I share a little message, a little piece of advice to these people here. And we come together and agree that tonight, for all your sake, we want to share the advice. So when we ask any questions, all you go answer, right? But when I start this next one, don't fear the rock in the seat, you know. You're entitled to, you know. So I don't talk, we go start this show.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. You see how much fun it is to be in a Soca jazz concert. Yeah, our music. Well, the next selection is a tribute to Mr. Desmond Wheath. You know, last time we had this concert, Desmond was the conductor. And this song, King Liar, by Nelson Tobago, is one of his favorite songs. And tonight we say that we dedicate this song not only to Desmond, but we want to remember Explainer and other great people who have passed on. King Liar.
I know some people won't believe me, but if a lie asks me, good friend Clarky, it was a big lying competition to see who would be strong as lying champion. Liars from all parts of the West Indies, big shot liars from all them other countries, from a field about 1,000 up to entry. In our 2 days, it boiled down on the industry. I had my eye on Liar the Lion, because I know he does come with some good one. But they had another fellow named Devo, come from some village there in Tobago. He say his father is Tobago's best fisherman. He catch a fish a wide span, 80 feet in span. He had to tie on his boat and swim back to land to get his brother Eric to give him a hand. You hear life? That is life. Teach a pussy, say if you tell a lie, you go into hell as soon as you die. Liar the Lion, he laughed in his sweat. He said, Mr. Debo, ain't say nothing yet. If he really want to talk about fishing, let me blow your mind. Now listen to something. When you're talking about fish, you're just in the spot. I was hoping you did, believe it or not. The fish your father caught, to you it was great. But is there small fish my father does use for me? Lion went ahead on points in the show, completely eliminated Mr. Debo. The next man to beat was really outrageous. He asked the legends if he could lie first. The judges asked Lion, the Lion agree. Any topic will pick is alright with me. Outrageous, I strong, let we meet head on. And when we done, see you head fit to where we from. Lie, that is lie. Teacher pussy say if you tell a lie, you go into hell as soon as you die. Check it out, I say. Do, ba-da-da, ba-da-da-da. The outrageous say that he knew what he did, comes to making soup. The man is a master. If you show him a man coming round a corner, he could make him a suit and don't even measure. When you're talking about suits, sitting down correct, perfectly made and fitting perfect. He used to sew for Shakespeare, make suit for Hamlet, and after this day he ain't make a mistake. Yeah. You know the crowd went wild, they wouldn't cool down. They say that King Liar losing the crown. The judges then brought the court back to order and asked the lion to lie but a tailor. He say, my man is the best role, he is his name. Cutting cloth, making suit is his game. Don't show him the man, my tailor is class. Just show him the corner with the feather bars, and he will make a suit that is tailor. You hear lie? King Liar. Teach your pussy, say if you tell a lie, you go into hell as soon as you die. Check it out, I say. Go, the lava. So put it to heaven as soon as you die.
I say,
teach up for you, say, you tell a lie. So put it to heaven as soon as you die. Come on,
friends, this next election is, you're going to have an opportunity to, it's called Mascanara, let me tell you one time. But today is a special day because today is the arranger for Starlift's birthday, Mr. Dante Panton. So not only do you want to wish him happy birthday, but you also want to share this song with anybody else who's celebrating their birthday today. Somebody says the Liberals are the best people. So I want to let you know that Dante plays on all the instruments, and he's going to be playing on an electronic keyboard where he's using a marimba tune, and he and I are going to do a little thing, and then we bring the band in for Mascanara. Thank you. Well, yes. You're going up. Bombalero. I'll take you the beat one time. Well, go ahead. Bombalero. Yes, sir. I Bombalero.
Thank you.
Tonight we want to remember Professor Ken Fillmore. Yeah, that's microphone. Professor Ken Fillmore wrote this lovely song called Pan by Storm. So Dante has done something a little different. He told me, see, I did it in jazz. I say jazz with a song like Pan by Storm. Listen to what this wonderful gentleman has done. Thank you. So what we're going to do now is panorama selections. We're just going to do two panorama selections. I'm going to leave the piano because panorama selections don't work with the piano. And this one is especially for those people who love Starlift, Penny Lane. And we go, and from Penny Lane, we're going to stop and go into Natasha, which is where they won panorama. These are two panorama selections. Right? No. Penny Lane, yes. And Natasha. Penny Lane. The Sing It Yet song of Starlift.
We'll be right back.
Well, time was coming up on us, but we have in Starlift tonight a Miss World contestant, Miss Lister Mulsak, representing Carnage, and she's one of the only contestants that plays the pan. I'd like to ask her to come forward, please. Go across there. Go hide behind the piano. Oh yes, so we're going to ask her to represent as well. So we're going forward, and I'm going to play this song. You've heard it before, but because it's a, remember I told you it's a song that I composed. But now tonight, we've composed it, but we're going to play it with the steel band, Maria's theme. We go back down a little bit before we go back up to Nelson and close our show. But we couldn't let you leave without hearing Maria's theme played and arranged by Dante Pantin for the steel band. Thank you. Enjoy that. You know, for me, how great it is to compose a song and hear a steel band play. Well, they know how great that is. And a good band like that. Young people playing, right? So, this, well, we're coming to the end of our last selection. As we go into time, is Nelson. Remember, we started celebrating Tobago? We did Shadow, we did a Nelson, and now we're going to play a Nelson medley to take us out for the evening. This Nelson medley, we want you to sing along because I'm sure you know some of those songs. So let's just join with the pan style and put our voices in and have a good time as we end Renaissance for this year. Nelson.